Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. My name is Liaquat Zaman and we are going through Surah al-Baqarah. A'udhu billahi min ash-shaytan ar-rajim. وَعَلَّمَ آدَمَ الْأَسْمَاءَ كُلَّهَا ثُمَّ عَرَضَهُمْ عَلَى الْمَلَائِكَةِ فَقَالَ أَنْبِئُونِي بِأَسْمَاءِ هَؤُلَاءِ إِن كُنْتُمْ صَادِقِينَ قَالُوا لَا عِلْمَ لَنَا إِلَّا مَا عَلَّمْتَنَا إِنَّكَ أَنْتَ الْعَلِيمُ الْحَكِيمُ قال يا آدم أنبئهم بأسمائهم فلما أنبأهم بأسمائهم قال ألم أقل لكم إني أعلم غيب السماوات والأرض وأعلم ما تبدون وما كنتم تكتمون. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, in these verses, he mentions about the incident of Adam alayhi salam. And if you remember previously, Allah had told the angels that he was creating a khalifa on the earth. And so Adam alayhi salam now becomes this creation of Allah who is going to become the khalifa on the earth. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he presents Adam alayhi salam to the angels. And then he says to the angels that start naming things. Give me the names of things. And so the angels are incapable of providing the names. وَعَلَّمَ آدَمَ الْأَسْمَى Allah, he taught, he programmed, he designed these names inside of Adam alayhi salam. He placed inside of Adam alayhi salam the ability to be able to define things, to be able to use his understanding and give things their name according to their function, which was something the angels were incapable of doing. And so, when the angels were asked that أَنْبِئُونِ بِأَسْمَاءِ هَؤُلَىٰ If you are truthful in what you were saying previously, that your Khalifa on the earth, if it is this creation, then it will cause havoc on earth, it will cause fasad, and it will cause bloodshed. And so when Allah asks them this question, they don't have an answer. They're unable to respond. And so they say, Oh Allah, forgive us. We have no knowledge at all. And you are the only one who knows that which is hidden and that which is apparent. And you are antal alim al-hakim. You are the alim, the one that knows every single thing. Allah knows every single thing that happens in our lives. Sometimes something happens in our lives and we don't understand why this has happened. But we have to remember that Allah is fully aware of any incident before it happens, when it happens, after it happens. At every single point, Allah's knowledge is infinite. And so the angels realize this. And al-Hakim, which means that Allah is wise. When they questioned Adam alayhi salam, their question regarding Adam alayhi salam was a question which they didn't understand the wisdom of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And so they apologized. And sometimes in our lives, things happen to us. Maybe things are delayed. Maybe we have incidents that happens with our wealth, with our family, with our health. And we always have to remember, wisdom of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is something our minds sometimes can never comprehend. And so when Allah asks Adam alayhi salam, he requests Adam, instructs him, and said, Adam, أَنْبِئْهُمْ بِأَسْمَاهِمْ Start naming things. Adam alayhi salam begins to name things. And when they see the ability that this creature has, that it can look at any object around, and it can give it a name, that they realize this creature has an amazing ability to be able to recognize his creator. And this is what we have been created for. To be able to use this ability in the world, our minds, our ability to think, and to be able to reach the conclusion that there is a creator, Allah. And that creator has sent down a message through his messengers. And we have to submit ourselves to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And then Allah finishes it off and says, أَلَمْ أَقُلْ لَكُمْ Did I not tell you? That إِنِّي أَعْلَمُ غَيْبَ السَّمَوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ I know the unseen of the skies, everything in the skies, and everything in the earth, Allah knows it. Even before any scientist has discovered it, Allah knew it from before. وَأَعْلَمُ مَا تُبْدُونَ And Allah knows what we conceal in ourselves, and what we profess, what we publicize. And so we always have to remember that Allah is fully aware. Now what do we learn from this? Number one, we learn that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has given Adam alayhi salam and his progeny one of the most amazing gifts that we can ever have, which is the ability to be able to recognize Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Number two is that we also have to understand that Allah's wisdom and Allah's knowledge is something that we will never be able to comprehend fully. And so we have to remember to submit ourselves and have sabr and patience at the times when we don't understand. And finally, the last is that Allah has created us for a function. And that function, that service, that duty on the earth has to be fulfilled in the best way. Otherwise, we can end up becoming what the angels predicted: people who merely cause crime and fasad on earth, and those who cause bloodshed. May Allah save us from this. Jazakumullah khair. Hope you guys have benefited from this. If you have any sort of questions, anything at all, let me know in the comments below. And check out the rest of the videos. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Jazakumullah khair, guys, for all of your support. Without your support, I wouldn't have been able to produce the videos that I've put up on my YouTube channel. And there is so much more that I really want to do. And without the support of you guys who are patrons, generously supporting this channel, I've been able to get myself a camera, which, as you guys can see, the quality of this camera, a mic system, software, I've been able to hire an editor. So what do I want to do? I want to make lots and lots and lots of more videos for beginners, for intermediate, advanced, in the subjects like Arabic and fiqh and hadith and tafsir and aqidah and all those other things as well. And for this to happen, again, this channel needs support. So if you guys want to become patrons and support this channel, then check out the link below. Also, if you do become patrons, you'll have access to videos that I don't put up on my normal YouTube channel. So check that out, inshallah. And there's most other perks as well that you guys can benefit from. And if you want to access this channel through social media, we've got Twitter, we've got Instagram, Facebook page, and other things as well that you can visit. So jazakumullah khair again, guys. Thank you very much for your support. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.